Welcome to Tenorshare channel. When you're updating your iPhone, you discover that the iPhone stuck on the loading bar while updating. No matter what you did, you will get no response and can't get out of it. Today we are going to show you the best method to fix this issue. Method 1. Force restart. For iPhone X or above, quickly press volume up and down, then hold the power button until the Apple logo comes out. If it doesn't work for you, you can try next method. Method 2. Exit stuck updating with Tenorshare Reiboot. Download and install Reiboot on your PC. I have put the free download link on the description. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. Tap the Start button and start standard repair. Reiboot will teach you get into recovery mode. For iPhone X or above, quickly press volume up and down, then hold the power button until the support Apple.com comes out. Then you will need to download the latest version of firmware, so make sure your network is working. Once download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. Then the process need to wait about 10 minutes. Once done, your iPhone will get back to normal, update successful without data loss. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video to your friends. See you soon!